So a question was asked that if it was okay to do a keto diet when you are suffering from Hashimoto's disease. So Hashimoto's is an autoimmune condition and the main problem is hypothyroidism. So you do not have enough of active thyroid hormones in your body, and that is the main problem in this condition. Now keto is severely restricting your dietary carbohydrate intake. For most people it is usually below 20 grams per day. So you have to know that your pituitary and hypothalamus need glucose to function, and your thyroid stimulating hormone is under the control of hypothalamus and pituitary gland, and these need glucose to function. So what happens when you severely restrict dietary carbohydrate intake? What happens that this HPA, this axis will be affected, especially hormone is, if you appreciate the structure of thyroid stimulating hormone, it is partly glucose. So what happens that over the time when you are doing a keto diet, this can lead to increase in reverse T3. Now what is reverse T3? It is inactive T3 that is incapable of metabolic activity, and this can decrease your free T3, and this is responsible for your metabolic activity. So what happens that when reverse T3 is increased and free T3 is decreased, it can aggravate the symptoms of hypothyroidism. So it can aggravate the symptoms of hypothyroidism. Also, you have to know that ketones, the circulating ketones in your blood, have the potential to inhibit conversion of T4 to T3. So this can again negatively impact your thyroid hormones, and it can again aggravate the symptoms. So people who are trying certain new diets can go with a low carbohydrate diet. Low carbohydrate diet, and you can keep your carbohydrate below 100 gram per day. Also, you have to focus on getting enough calories, so you do not have to practice calorie restriction. And you have to eat healthy diet, avoid sugars, inflammatory foods, and you will be fine. Thank you.